As you know, I am always on the lookout for books that I think that you will enjoy. And I found this book, and I think you might be surprised about what it's about. Okay, who can read the title for us there? Sanine.
Pop the Invention Bubblegum.
In our class, when we read books, we usually like to do other activities to go with the book. So if I read you a book about bubblegum, what might we want to make? Cool.
Bubblegum.
What is the problem with making bubblegum in the classroom? Hillary.
You're not allowed chewing gum at school.
We might get in trouble with the principal. What could we do to get permission? Sanine.
We could write letters to her.
That's what we're going to do today. We're going to write a letter to the principal to try and convince her that for one day we could break the school rule and make bubblegum and try to chew it in our class. But now we've got to think about the kinds of things we need to write about. Why do we have the school rule? I want you to talk to your elbow partner, to your neighbor. And stop. I've written a sentence here with a capital and a question mark. Let's read it together.
Why do we have this rule?
And why is that? Michael.
If they don't want it anymore, they can stick it on the wall.
When you throw it out, it's a problem. I'm not writing full sentences here, remember. These are just ideas. Yanga.
You can get choked.
Why else?
It could stick to someone's hair.
Can go in hair. So that's why we have this, because the caretakers, they don't want to have to clean up gum. We certainly don't want children choking at our school and getting sick and having to go to the hospital. And we certainly don't want sticky stuff in your hair. Now we have to think about how should we write information to Mrs. Boyce to convince her why we could break the rule for one day. Audrey. We are responsible students, and we know the problems, and we're not going to let that happen. What could the learning opportunities be?
It's kind of like a science experiment.
Yeah, we're going to do the science. It's on how to make bubblegum. Kate.
We'll do research.
Research. Wow, these are really good words I think Mrs. Boyce is going to like. So what I'm going to ask you to do when you go back to your desks is to work in your journal, write out a rough copy. We have to remember to tell Mrs. Boyce that we know why there's the rule. But we really need to use these keywords because I really think that that's going to convince her. Yesterday, we started talking about doing a research project on bubblegum. Remember, I did a chart here to remind you of the things that you could put in your letters. And you guys came up with some amazing reasons. Who would like to share their letter with the class? Sophia?
Dear Mrs. Boyce, we know that not eating bubblegum is a rule, but our class is doing a research experiment on how bubblegum is made, and we are going to be making bubblegum. We are a responsible student, so we will not choke on it or throw it on the floor or under our desks. We will be reading books and learning the history about bubblegum. Our class hopes you will let us break the rules for just one day so we can learn about the invention of bubblegum. Please let us know as soon as possible. We hope that you will let us. From Sophia.
And what did you do on the back?
Guy running and he's blowing a bubble and he says, chewing gum is awesome.
Great. Thank you very much. Good job, everybody.